Aren't we suspicious of this number? Most of the homes here are in the 100k range. There's one of 325k and one of 2.4 million. And the mean doesn't really reflect this. It makes you feel that the average home in the neighborhood is 492,000. But that's not a good description of what's happening. Instead, we have a situation where we can graph the price and the frequency, and we have a peak around 130k, but then there's a really, really long tail that gets us all the way to 2.4 million. And the sad part is, rather than finding the peak over here, we find ourselves somewhere in the middle. And the reason is this one number of 2.4 million drags us to the right side and really has a strong impact on the mean, which ends up to be just below 500k. This is exactly where we get the second M, the so-called median. The median is a different statistic that seeks to find kind of the typical house price in this list, the one in the middle. Put differently, if you sorted those, the median picks the one in the middle. I'm sure you can do this in your head. So please enter the median house price over here.